members of the Southside Crips gang. They were on the prowl to find another young rapper called Christopher Wallace, better known.